All right, well, while I wait for the phone to restart, so I can bring the stream up on it. First, I got up, I was fine. Oh, I woke up, I was fine. As soon as I got out of bed, my head started to pound. Now, I'm doing okay. My head still hurts, but I'm functional. I have three Tylenol in me. But, yeah. I don't know if I'll be able to stream completely today. If I have to stop, I don't know. Anyway, yesterday, I went through the model. And I believe all the parts are there. Which was a worry, so. Yeah, all the parts are there, it seems. I don't know why the one bag was open. But yeah, show it off tomorrow. And what else? Oh yeah, yesterday I forgot to buy bread. Which is kind of bad since I'm going to be having sandwiches for dinner. So I'm going to go get bread tomorrow. I mean, not tomorrow, today. Later. And stream is not coming up on the phone. I mean, Twitch started at least. Which is better than it did last time. Just stream the start on the phone. Nope, Twitch ain't loading. Marvelous. It's always something. Twitch is starting. Okay. Now I'm probably going to have to get up in exactly 1 minute to shut up my mom's phone alarm. We are here. No, we just finished the mansion. Right? Yeah.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum.
There's the alarm. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sound. Because it was muted. Okay. There we go. Oh, have fun. All right. Try to.
Anyone caught doing so will be. Oh, this is stupid. Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it.
You're doing great, Sharpie. Ready for more?
Where are we going? Where are we going? I would have gone down here. Oh, we're going to the penitentiary. After a second visit. Flying launcher, okay. Don't really have anything to collect.
Why'd he open up access to the tunnel first? Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, you said the same to me.
Gotta stick this.
Crap out of you.
Here. Okay.
Thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Play the wrong direction.
Thank you.
this is a warning. It is vital that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
Strapped down.
Yeah, wanna check my pulse now, Doc?
He's here!
Knock to the ground! You're gonna bleed out of your face!
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Okay. Is there anything on top? Yeah, let's keep the screen brightness down a little. Yeah, there is something I can get. Okay, I just try it a bit. Interesting. Sure, let's get that. Okay, now There are items. And the person behind the glass wall. They know where I am. Oh. They're up here. Okay. Tape on the desk.
Taped patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my marks. Lightness.
Your teeth? Great. Okay, we're almost there where we get the sequencer.
Stop! Stop, Batman!
Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Batman, 181, June of 66. What's your name? I think there was something in here. Get it when this cell's open. Steady carpets. I know.
Help!
You need to get me out of this cell! It's me, Cash! I'm needed out there! I can help you!
Help me!
Come on, man! Get me out of here!
Do not approach. Inmate may be impersonating other personnel. Play face.
I'm up here!
Harley! You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah? Well, I really don't have time for this.
Please, let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch this all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Yeah, we got the sequence right.
It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Cryptographic sequencer. Now we can pretty much go around and collect all the most of the missed items.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Upgrades available. I have an upgrade. Just save that upgrade. Okay, we got you. On the ground in the room where the wooden shark was being. Rocks resist. Did I make a mistake? Yes, I did. Okay. All right. Before I go and reload save from yesterday. Okay.
I'm up here! Please, someone, help me!
Skip.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always.
on the ground in the room where the wooden shovel is. Okay, maybe it is on the ground.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Where? In the room where Gordon Sharp was. I don't see it. Okay, let me just Google it. It'll show a picture.
Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. You can't leave me locked up in here!
Oh, how long was I muted? All right, give me a minute. Okay, I'm back.
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, I haven't received a card room. Tommy Gunn at last is playing Orpheus in a ball. Ventriloquist. Detective Comic 583, February of 88. Two. That's three.
Evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to...
Okay.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
even. Later.
What? You found that one too? Preposterous.
Calendar Man. Detective Comic 259, September 15th.
There is no way you were doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Backclaw. Takes the ultra back wall.
Listen, between you and me, Mr. J is going to win. You should just give up now.
If I leave, Harley will kill the guards.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
All right.
You're going after that crazy witch. I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, scientist.
I thought that was it back there.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I know.
The patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy.
Now we're here.
Thanks, Batman.
The whole system is going nuts. What's happening to this place?
I'm guessing it opened back up. Save for the teeth, the patient interview tape, and trophy number 5. All collectibles in the party to get rid of the happy gas when you enter. Quarter south, toward the room where the guards are. Grapple up to the vent. Okay, I'm doing something wrong. This is the wrong way. I need the line launcher and the thing. Okay. So we're leaving here. What time is it? Okay, we got more teeth. teeth. Got more teeth up ahead.
Come on, keep up! You getting tired? Let me give you a little help. Ooh, you're getting warmer!
I only see one, the remains of one set of laughing teeth.
Getting warmer.
I only see one set of metal of teeth. There we go. Now my background's on, the phone is back. Before it was just a black screen. What was that? Was it the new horror game, School Labyrinth? Okay. Something. Nope. There we go. Two-Face. Detective Comics 66, August of 42. That one from above. okay? I got a boss fight.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
You want somebody?
Party list. Better luck next time.
No!
Die, you big ugly bat! Hey, hands off the merchandise. That's my party list.
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Get it!
You won't find Mr. J! He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out, you'll see!
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley has been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Okay. Gotta get all the items here. Alright, I am unmuted. Yeah, good. Where am I? We are here.
You do know how to read a map, don't you?
Yep. Then we got tape.
Thank you.
Second floor.
In isolation since the attack on Zagar last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried. He cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're in the safest place.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? He needs to. Oh no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
Hold on. There's someone at the door.
Hello.
Sarah! Do not answer the door. Can you hear me? Do not answer the door! It's Zaz! He's free!
Mr. Freeze. Batman, 121, February of 59.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishments to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining. But only I knew what would cure him, once and for all.
Yeah, I remember. In here, right? Yeah.
Between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. Just got to mix a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army. Ha!
look at that yet. Okay, we can leave here. Interesting.
Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports.
Certain, but it appears Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay on this channel for the latest news. Now,
the botanical garden. Okay.
Thank you.
I don't want task manager. What's that? 55%. Nice. Alright. Okay. Back up there. The table with three dead guards. I just like to go to sleep. Probably a stress headache. Your mom's inactivity of doing anything that she needed to do. Avoid this damn lawsuit. Thank you. around that. I'll have Ultra Back Claw. Still locked. What am I missing in here? Line launcher, ultra, sequencer.
Private notes of Dr. Young. Titan is a success. Even my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donations from Mr. White.
And the dent poster.
Joker has also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, you ready?
Oh, yes, come in.
You hurt my feelings, Doc. Keeping me waiting like that.
Sit down. You can leave us.
You sure?
We're fine. I'm the Joker.
Oh, yeah. Well, if you insist, I'm just outside, okay?
So,
did your patient X arrive?
Yes, I must say progressing more rapidly than I expected.
Yes.
But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
No. Let's talk more about your Titan project.
My what?
How do I know you have been strapped to a table in the basement while you pump him dry? Would you believe a lucky guess?
Alright, I'm gonna take another pill. I just want to be able to function. Head is just pounding. Where do we get the line launcher at? I know it's botanical. That's for the end of botanical. On the right way, yes.
Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
here.
Okay, Arkham North. Head back to east.
Can you hear me? You getting worried yet?
Sequencer, yes.
What? Monsters marching on Gotham!
Trophy.
That one was hidden so well it was almost invisible!
Money. I need thousands of them.
I'm getting excited just thinking about it, that. That pain and misery. For a second there, I wish I still had little old Harley, what's her name here with me.
My map will help you, Batman.
Mansion.
Can you hear me, Bats? You getting worried yet?
Ultra. Sequence and line launcher. Non-minimum point.
Monsters, do you think it will take to tear this city down? Bring it to its knees, begging for mercy. 100? 10? 1?
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
I'd like to go back down to the street.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up.
Go to intensive treatment. Where's intensive treatment? I can't get to intensive treatment yet, can I? Bathroom. All right, I'm going to go to the bathroom. I'm just sorry for that lousy stream. I am gonna I should end it here. Gosh, my head is just... Ugh. I can't function. I'm gonna drop something off. All right, I am gonna lay down. My headache will go away. Maybe I'll be back later or tomorrow, I don't know. Anyway, later. Yeah, thank you. Okay, I'm feeling a little better. Slept for about an hour. Felt good. Went up to get lunch. Got up to get lunch, I mean. And my head started to hurt. But I'm doing a little better. So I really would like to play a little more stream. Of course, I gotta give Mom her pills in like a couple minutes. New character. Where's Ivy? When? Mate? Scarface. Okay, that's actually a funny combo. Alright. So we just entered the garden. Hello. Okay, I have no idea what an Inflation Reduction Act is, but stop calling me about it. All right, okay, where's the map? Now I'm...
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail.
There.
I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
There. That. That. I take care of them.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea.
Nice.
and then you.
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela.
Reconnect.
How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes, Warner. Of course, at the time, I thought Jameson had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
Sure he's real. I mean, I've seen loads of people dressed up in my time, but who knows? Even one of you could be the Batman.
You're mine, you hear me? Did you see where he went?
Does it take an army of monsters?
Jail. You know. Vent on the ground floor.
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
Mad Hatter. Batman number 49. November of 48. Number 49 and 48. More pills. Be right back. Okay. Still hurting. the wings. Good. Now my head is pounding again.
I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a perfect mate. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna save you?
Yeah. And just in case someone does decide to try, we're ready and waiting.
But Batman will stop you. You know he will.
The Bat. I'm not scared of the Bat. You see Higo over there? He has a thing for Blaine.
Anytime soon? Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing. I thought the gardens would be the last place those escaped goons would be interested in. So much for logic in this place.
Alright, what am I looking for here? Secret. Trophy.
Hello. I got you what you asked.
Stop, stop, stop. I just...
solving my challenges? Do you admit I am smarter than a bat?
Out east. Detective Comic 33, November 39. Really? Doctor? I didn't know that.
Well, aren't you the persistent one? Bats, always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent...
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
This rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to find a way through this mess.
Detective Comic 585.
Day 8, wow.
Never heard of the rat catcher. Okay. got stuff here, right? I'm looking for here. Okay, I'm back. Metal grate on the ground.
I need to know the I can't see anything.
Joker's making these monsters. He hasn't perfected the formula yet. I need to hurry.
Thank you.
Was too strong. His animal savagery nearly cost me my life. I took my frustrations out on a lone patient. His case notes suggested he was a paranoid schizophrenic. His pleas, as I beat him to death, suggested much more. His confessions were illuminating. My path was clear.
Please, stop. I told you what you wanted to know.
He's here!
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
Okay. that. And the figurine on the bench.
Where is Dr. Kellerman?
How should I know, Warden? It does seem careless of you to have lost him.
The wrong way.
I have no time for your games, Miss Einstein. Tell me where you have him. We have sent Kellerman for it of you and him leaving your... Humpty Dumpty, huh? I forget him. Oh, Humphrey Dumper. Arkham Asylum, Living Hell 1. Interesting. Yet.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen! The bat is on the way! If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell! That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Okay.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Not a chance.
Okay.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Thank you.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
If I leave, people will die.
Batman's as good as dead. Batman better not try and mess with us.
Did you forget about my little alarm, Max? Hang on! Drop the cage!
It's Batman!
Sorry, Doc. Looks like you're out of luck.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut you.
Yeah. I missed the hole. Get that one. Okay. Okay, let's try this again.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Joker's men are all wearing the security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
He doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Sure came from over there.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostage.
So you think you have my hostage? Well, good, maybe. Do you remember about my alarm? How you got it?
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Cage's land, yeah. Oh, there it is.
We found you.
The spot where the cages land. Look west and up to see a scalp.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights. I just work here. What good is killing me?
Batman 63, March 58, 51.
Discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Did I do mano a mano? I might have. Sure.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do? Destroy the Titan of Atlas.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Oh, are you calling it in?
Now I can go find Ivy. They're all dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
I'm here now, my poor darling. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine. The evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
And look who it is! Hey, Batman! Looks like you've taken a wrong turn!
We're here to make sure you... What the hell
is
that?
It's the Bat...
Where is it? Yeah,
Hey! Screw you, Beck! We turned on the phone! You're trapped over there!
Yeah, not so special now, are you?
Why don't you just walk over here and stop?
What's he doing?
second visit to the garden. Okay.
Yeah.
Message to Joseph. Batman's on his way. Reward for whoever bags the bat.
When are we getting our upgrades, man? Joker said we'd be more powerful than the bat.
He's got the formula. Just gotta wait our turn.
When I get it, I'm gonna rip his head off and kick it outside City Hall.
Good luck.
He's up top in the treetops. And the flying rune we know is. It looks like he's left you a gift up there.
You heard the boss. Get over here. Everyone, on me. Wake up. Do you hear me? Wake up.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Okay. Alright, this is a good stopping point. We did the botanical garden. Next we can go through the other buildings and collect all the stuff that we missed, except for the stuff underneath the ultra back wall. Then do the kill. Okay. I'm called here. Anyway, it was a hard day, but thank you for watching. Later.